Today we finna do a public interview, but we at Clark University, man. So y'all folks stay tuned for a public interview, man. It's your boy Hard Right TV, man. I'm here with
Warren.
All right, so I got a quick question for you, bro. What's a little secret you never told your parents? How you got some shit you never told your family?
So this one time.
Yeah.
I was playing with fire. I caught the wall on fire, right?
Yeah.
I ain't called the fire department. I put the fire out, painted over that bitch.
It's your boy Heartbreak TV. I'm here with
Naya.
All right, so I got a quick question for you now. Mm-hmm. What's a secret you never told your parents? It could be a crazy one.
Crazy.
Yeah.
Shit. That I cracked her car.
You cracked her car.
You know what I mean?
What that mean?
Like shit, I did a play on her car.
Oh, you did something. So emotional shit.
Yeah.
Okay. Appreciate it.
Some clueless about it.
Yeah. Appreciate it. Hey, it's your boy Heartbreak TV. I'm here with
Blaze
and Zay.
All right, so I got a quick question. Damn, I gotta look up to y'all, boy. I got a quick question for y'all, boy. What's a crazy little secret you never told your parents before?
Damn. You want to go first?
I lost my virginity at 10 years old, bro.
You said 10.
Oh, bro. I got it. I tell my parents everything. I'm a good guy.
Appreciate it. Hey, it's your boy, Heartbreak TV. Today I'm here with
Christopher Jackson.
All right, so I got a quick question for you. What's a secret you never told your parents? I know you done did something crazy that you never told me.
When I went to China, I tried to hit on some Chinese ladies. I failed very badly. Oh, it was because I study abroad. Yeah, so I tried speaking some Chinese, trying to flirt a little bit. Didn't work out as well, but hey, better luck next time.
Pretty safe. It's your boy Heartbreak TV, man. Today I'm here with
Tillman.
All right, so I got a quick question for you. What's like a secret you never told your parents before?
Oh, shit. Damn. Oh, shit.
Yeah, it's like a girl in the house or something.
That's not a good secret, though.
Nah, what's it? Oh, you got a good one. Okay, shit.
Let me think of a good one.
So basically this one time my girlfriend was driving my car.
Yeah.
And she low-key kind of hit me with it on the door. And I told my parents that someone hit me when I was parked.
So you didn't want your girlfriend to pay for the damage, no shit like that. Appreciate it. Alright, it's your boy Heartbreak TV. Today I'm here with
J3.
Alright, so I got a quick question for you. What's like a little secret you never told your parents before? Any type secret they don't know that you never told them.
I don't know. I don't know anything. I don't know. I used to steal my mama's car at the age of 15, right around that motherfucker.
Appreciate it.